What's up? What happened here? Ooh. There's my flashlight.
That one's not bright.
It's not too bright.
I know, it doesn't work, huh?
I saw someone there.
What?
So
pull this one out. This one brighter?
No.
All your followers can yell at me?
That ain't bright enough. They'll be back right now.
What?
They'll be back right now.
How'd you find us?
I find everything.
You don't find everything.
I find everything.
You've been on a slump lately, man.
I've been in the chase.
Is that him?
Yeah.
Told you. Is he, Yeah.
Hey, what's up?
What are you doing?
Nothing much. Doing my own thing, you know?
Are you still working?
Hell yeah.
How's that going?
All right, making money.
Good for you.
Making money.
You're making that big money?
Yeah.
Paying taxes?
Yeah.
What do you think about that?
I'm used to it.
When they take all your money away, what do you think about that?
Well, next year, I will do my taxes and I'll get right back.
We didn't get it all back.
Well, some of it. I'm paying, yeah.
You're paying? Oh, he turned the right
way. I almost got
you. Oh, dang.
All right, I'll see you later.
Later. Another time, and I'll see.
Okay,
I literally been a whole day on my car doing. Earlier, there was a.
Hey, yesterday you saw me going down Sierra like at 3 a.m.
No.
I ducked you real quick, dude.
I saw that. I saw you're hiding. I see everything.
So you kept going. You just kept going.
I kept going slow because I know you were there. I seen you guys hide and try to set traps on me. And I don't know, I know when to speed. Wash me would help. Forty-six. I hope it wasn't a homeless person. That would be a bummer. It would be a bummer, huh? You're missing your back name tag. I think I snatched it off you when you did this.
Al, give him space. See how I talk, okay? A little bit of space, buddy.
Thank you, my friend.
Over here, look it. How about over here? talk too much. Gas station. I should zip it a bit. This is on Arrow and Sitges Boulevard. The person's not handcuffed, like he's just detained. Homeless person. We have two cops, we have four.
I go to talk to somebody for help?
Mental problems.
Oh, that's a car.
Yes. He's gonna drag it away. What are they doing now? You were scaring me too, damn it. No
Al.
Jail.
Hey, Al. Fly on the wall, buddy.
I will.
Okay, but you had to drive your car here with the car keys in it.
Don't talk. Hell, be quiet. Just say it. Over there. Where is it?
What you doing, Al?
I'm looking at something over here.
Alright, we're good.
Yeah, we'll have you looking over.
Okay, we're fine, bro.
I'm going over there right now. Let's go. Need to his car, but they're gonna take it. They're gonna give him some mental health somewhere. They didn't even his car there, so I didn't want it.